but I think she'd want you to live like the world's on fire.